There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up, harbored up, down a bow, my bully boy, go. Soon may the bully man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the railing tow. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her, when she died down low. Soon may the whale man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tide is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mane was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. For 40 days or even more, the lane went slack and tick once more. All boats were lost, there were only 4, but still that whale did go. Soon may the whale man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The lane's not cut and the whale's not gone. The whale man makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and go. Soon may the whale man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave.